I love these little battery-operated tea lights, and they've really improved them in a number of different ways. Number one, if you look at the flame, it kind of flickers, which is really beautiful. It has the light that kind of goes up and down, so it looks like a flicker. These have a 6-hour timer built in. So whenever you turn it on, right, it's going to automatically stay on for 6 hours, go off, and then come on again the next day for 6 hours. Love that. They have 160 hours of battery life, so they're going to last you a long time, and you're going to get 6 of these in a set. And these are beautiful just on their own, setting around. These are gorgeous in any kind of little votive holder because they have this warm glow that comes through. I love it through this glass. I love it through this glass with the mercury glass. I love them just kind of scattered around on their own. And I love the fact that when you get 6, you're going to have a lot of different ways to use them. But I will guarantee you one thing. You will love these so much, you will come back for more. You may think, wow, do I really need 6? Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. You may think right now, all I need to... No, trust me. You're going to get these at home, and you're going to put a couple out, and you're going to go, those are really good. You know where else those would be great? And then you're going to get another couple out. And then you're going to go, oh, those are awesome. You know where else those would be great? And you're getting another couple out. And all of a sudden, you don't have any more. And you're going, I need to order another set of 6. So just to let you know, you're probably going to want more than one set because you're going to love them so much. You're going to use them everywhere. I love that they have an automatic timer. I love that it's something that has a flicker light. I love that it has the warm light. I love that the light is brighter. And I love that they're going to be in a set of 6 because I guarantee you, you're going to want them all over the house.